Liverpool is a religion, and Anfield is our place of worship. We've won, you know, 18 league titles, we've won 5 European Cups, we've won 7 FA Cups, we've won 2 UEFA Cups. We've got thousands of flags, we've got all these songs. We're proud, proud people. We love our football team, we love our football club.
Liverpool are champions of Europe again!
Liverpool are prize winners again. Liverpool is in the record books.
Worship, you need faith. You know, faith can move mountains. And when you've got a manager with a vision, and he believes in that vision, and the players believe in the vision, and the owners back that vision, then the fans get passionate about the vision. That's when you all move forward together, like the Crusades, like the Red Army, like we've done in the past. And this could be the start of another Red Crusade.